Doing a little yard work here
on this late January
morning. Good weather for it. Raymond here. Supposed to get cold tonight and tomorrow, so enjoying the good 50s today. Doing a little cleanup. Got to do a little bagging and trimming some ornamental grasses right now. Just whacking these down.
Thank you.
So I got those grasses cleaned up. I still have to pick up all these pine needles and cones with the walker. I'll run over that with the walker and suck that up. Now I've got to get those grasses too. Okay, gotta do some blowing. Get the steel out. My favorite. Thank you. is the front of the house. I gotta trim these crepe myrtles right here. Trim them back, get them looking good, ready for spring. Then I gotta come up front here and suck up all those pine needles as well. This down here I clean back with the trunk real good. Then up here, I'll raise it up. I don't know if you can see that or not. Trim it about 4 inches above on the bigger ones. Some people call it crepe. These are crepe trees, crepe myrtle trees. Some people call it crepe murder, but it's not. These trees look a lot better if you prune them every year or every other year. And they're very hardy. You can't hardly kill them. All right, I won't bore you anymore. Okay, got them trimmed up. Looks a lot neater. That one. Find a place to put my phone. See, I got that trimmed. Now I'm gonna clean it up. I'll blow this out and let the walker bag up the rest.